the way I would tell you, if you want to do it in Java,